Hello everyone, myself Vaishnavi from BBA first year. Here is my topic about self-confidence from soft skills. Self-confidence is an invaluable asset. If times are bad, you can lose your current position, wealth, health, happiness and anything you can possibly think of. However, you cannot lose the skills, wisdom and self-confidence levels you have built over the years. Self-confidence is enough to get everything back with even bigger bounces. Self-confidence is built on awareness, knowledge, experience and wisdom. The bigger the problem you solve, the more confidence you build. Self-reliance and self-confidence are correlated. You should not depend on others for any much. You should be able to make your own decisions by choosing the best possible solutions from mentors or through your own experience. At the same time, you should be open to new ideas, thoughts, and innovation to create a significant change in whatever you do. Most successful people are self-reliant with great self-confidence levels. They believe in themselves more than anybody else in the world and always follow their heart. Examples of self-confidence. An example of self-confidence is the belief that the sun will rise tomorrow morning. My own example of self-confidence. Because of self-confidence, I'm able to overcome my stage fear and able to give such seminars. Thank you so much.
Well, beautiful, beautiful. That was really nice. I think every day you are presenting and each time you are presenting, there's a lot of improvement. There's a the scale is raising high. It was well structured, good pronunciation, good pauses, right? Good. I really liked your presentation and I like the example that you gave, which is very apt. Because of your self-confidence, you're able to overcome, you're able to present yourself. So this is what everyone should know, that first we need to gain self-confidence. Only if we have confidence in what we are doing, we can do it better. Very nice, Vaishnavi. Keep doing it like this. Good.
Anita, ma'am?
Ma'am is not there, ma'am. You can give the comment.
Okay, Vaishnavi, all well done. But the only suggestion is you need to improve your stamina. Lung power is very bad. Your voice is falling. You're starting with high pitch. It's going on. Again, you're picking up again. Your voice is going down. So that requires good vocal energy or lung power. So do pranayama or do nice breathing exercise. That will set it right. Okay. Other than that, I didn't find any suggestions to give you. Okay. Good luck.
Okay, ma'am.